Hey guys, Alex of Wicked Gamer. We're playing Majin in the Forsaken Kingdom. And I'm here with my friend, Tilt.
Don't worry, Tepeu. It not hurt me to step on me.
Haha, because I jump on his
when
back.
When darkness gone, I want to go to forest. Eat lots and lots of fruit.
Yummy fruit. So yeah, it's almost night. I've been waiting for about, I don't know, 7 minutes or something. It's very annoying that we have to wait for night to go and get the memory shards. But that's how it goes. So I'm gonna show you guys where I'm going next. I'm gonna go to this place. Then to this place. And here it's been done. And then I'm gonna head back to Lulru River. And I believe that's the last one, except for this one right here, which is right at the entrance of the final area. So Alkella Castle Gate. So yeah. Hope you guys are all doing well.
Doors which I lift. Machines lift long time ago.
I'm talking to him because in the meantime, I don't know if it stops the time though when I talk to him. Oh, maybe it does. Maybe it does. Crap. Oh well, I want to talk to him another time.
Kingdom's important people make research place here. I not like that place. It destroy forest.
Huh. We need to wait, Tilt. Wait till night. I wonder what's his last costume. I mean, Tepeu's last costume is gonna look like. I really like this one. Find it very cool. I think it's my favorite. Well, his first one is probably more my type. Oh, it's night. Alright, let's go. But I think the one that's the coolest, like, the most wicked one, is probably this one. And I think I said it in my previous video, might not have, but purple is one of my favorite colors. Even though it doesn't suit me that well, because I'm a redhead. Well, auburn. Okay, where is that memory shard? He also crouched. Damn, I hope I'm gonna find it. I guess we're going down. Darn, where could it be? Down here? Alright, where does this section end? It ends here? Huh. Thank you.
Ouch.
Here? What's this place? Could that be it? There it is! Ah, how do I get there? I need tealed. Hope this works. It's gonna work. Yay! Okay. Let's get out of here. That one was pretty hard to find. Tealed. Oh. Follow. I hope we're gonna have enough time to find them all before daybreak. Okay. So this is another place where I'm missing something. I think there was already an object there, so I doubt he may recharge is there, but
get on back and get to high place.
No, it's not there. Okay. Where could it be?
Go away! Go away!
Super. Super. Okay. You guys, I see it. It's right there. Alright. I'm gonna need to hop on Teal's back and go up here.
Get on back and get to high place.
Okay, now we are going here. Damn, I need to hurry. Healed. Maybe I could use magic.
I make lightning. Take that and that. Take that and that.
Get him tealed.
Take that and that.
Yeah.
Ouch!
Go yep. I can't wait to see the item I'm gonna get. Once I get all the memory shards, it's probably gonna be the king's costume or something. Oh darn, it takes forever to get Teal to cross. I'm probably not gonna reach it in time. But I'm gonna make this in only one video. So I'm just gonna cut the section where I have to wait. Okay. Duper. Alright, come on, Tealt. Let's do this. Whoa, I can see it. It's right here, it's right there. Goodness. Alright.
This too heavy for me alone.
Yay, I did it in time. Hooray, you guys, hooray. I love this place, so beautiful. So I think I've done pretty much all the places. Nothing here. Oh no, there's this place also. Huh. Alright, I guess I'm heading there. Let's go Tealt. Oh, sorry. He got a headache there. Yeah, definitely one of my favorite areas in this game. I'm definitely not gonna reach it in time, but like I told you guys, I'm just gonna edit it.
Ouch! It not open. I need some help.
I don't think Teal's costume does much. We're getting there, right? Yes, we are. I mean, I don't think it increases his strength or anything like that. Should have tried attacking him from behind.
Lightning.
Oh, Teal, no. Wait.
Fly away!
What? No! getting my ass whooped.
Go away! I make lightning!
Alright, he's gone.
Fly away! Fly away!
Awesome. Well, awesome. Could have done better, but it's all good.
There was big town. Many, many people lived here, but I not able to save most of them.
Am I going the right way? I think so. Yes. Purple skies in the town area with all the crystals. I think we're here, but still there, right? Yes, we are. Yeah. Okay, so you guys, I'm gonna edit this part out. I'm gonna have to wait. See you all later. Alright guys, it's night now. We should find the memory shard. Oh. I was thinking that maybe it could be right here somewhere? I don't know. I've been here before. I can't seem to find it. Is that it? Yeah.
Ouch! Okay, I wait here.
I wonder if it makes a sound, the berry shard. I never noticed if it did or not. Right now I'm hearing like something, but I have a feeling it's like the... Whoa, bless you. I have a feeling it's like the crystals that are making like weird noises. Like shiny, you can hear like something like, I don't know. Even though something being shiny is usually no noise, but like, we hear something like, I don't know what that noise is. Ugh. Crystal noise. I'm gonna go up here again. Maybe I can spot it from up here. Whoa. There it is! There it is! Okay. How did I manage not to see it? I've been here at night. And I've been up there also. Oh well, I guess it doesn't matter. Let's go. Come on.
I go Tilt. Now.
Weird, because I've been there in the past. I'm pretty sure it was at night. And I never saw that memory shard. Oh, that was hurt. I'm stepping on these spikes. Okay. Hooray for that. Now there's only one left. It should be right here.
I blow crystals!
Whoa, super.
Yeah.
My pin became a crystal. Alright guys, we're back here. I decided to put in a cutscene and we're gonna figure out what the item is. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like the king's costume or something. Cause I already have the hat.
It's too heavy for me alone.
Which is a crown, but I already have the what are they called? Gauntlets? Yes? King Gauntlets? I don't know if that's how they're called. Let me go check. No? Oh, right. I need to be at a save point. Well, there's one right here. So, armlet. Okay, first king's armlet. And I also have the crown, which I'm not wearing right now. But, I'm gonna have a full costume pretty soon. Okay, so where could that last? Oh, here? Maybe shard be. Probably over there. Oh, there was already a treasure chest. Huh. Oh, we're gonna have to wait. Darn, we're gonna have to wait. Okay. Where's the memory shard? Oh, it's there. So maybe it's over here? Down here somewhere?
This is too heavy for me alone.
This heavy. Could it be here somewhere? I don't know if you guys can see it, probably can, but there's a little line here that shows us we're at a different area. So sometimes it can actually. Okay, right now I've just crossed the line. Huh. Nope, it's probably not on this side.
Hmm. This very heavy. Can you help me?
Oh, I was afraid. I'm like, oh goodness, I just jumped. Yeah, but in this game, you can't really fall from very high up. Just like an invisible wall. Ah, the invisible wall. Here. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Da, 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 da. Come on, give me my item. I've obtained all of the memory shards. The hero of the Majin's memories has returned. Cloak of the First King. Wow, super. Okay, let's try it on. Oh, I need to go back to the safe point. Okay, this changes us to the crowd and changed us to Cloak of the First King. A cloak given to the kingdom's founder, Teipeu, upon his ascension. Not my favorite outfit. And what did my first outfit look like? Yeah, kinda similar. But I'm still gonna wear it. Whoops. This way. But I think my favorite, I like the bandit's costume. This one's pretty cool. And I also like the attendant's formal wear. The purple one. That one's pretty awesome as well. But I'm gonna stick with this one, because it's like the final costume. I'm gonna stick with the story, you guys. So we're going with that. So I have all the costumes right now. Hooray for that! Alright you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!